My name is Jason Dearchs. I work at Western Honda in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm assistant GM. Prior to moving to DX1, we were on an MIC system, so it was fairly antiquated. As our business had been growing for the last 20 years, the amount of volume we were doing were far surpassing what that MIC system had ability to do. Now that we're with DX1, we've opened our business up to this new platform where we have quick integration. The integration between the sales department allowing us to add units to a sale is far and beyond what we had before. It was a huge struggle. And what that allows our salesmen to do is it allows them to walk each customer back and introduce the parts and service people, because they have parts and service on their ticket now. So that's been a huge change. Where before, it was three different departments. Nobody communicated before. You sell a bike, you get the bike gone. It's a sold bike. We don't mess around with parts or service. That mentality led to salesmen not introducing the customer to the back end of the dealership, which is a huge profit center for us. The integration between all departments has been tenfold. The DX1 application is just very easy to use. It's quick to find what you need, and it's quick to navigate once you're in one of those. It's fast, it's easy, it's whatever you need to do. We are using the Windows 10 application, and it does work well as a cloud-based system when I'm at home. I can get onto it with a tablet at home. I can get onto it with my laptop on vacation. DX1 has allowed us to do that because we can log on outside of work and answer a question, which has been big. Whereas before, you couldn't do that. You couldn't access critical material, and you need to do that. So leads can be worked if they choose to outside of work hours, which is big. Anywhere I have an internet connection, I have DX1. While my wife's gonna disagree with this, I was on vacation in Louisiana. I was able to pop up my laptop and complete 90% of my job tasks I would have at the dealership. That was awesome. Support we received from DX1 is on the short list of benefits. It's one phone call away. You don't sit on hold for very long, if at all. They can instantly log onto your computer. They can show you what you need to do, or they can fix what they need to do. And that's been a big game changer. So if you have somebody sitting at the finance desk and you can't get a figure to come out correctly, one phone call away, we have it on all of our mouse pads. The phone number's right there. You call them up, probably less than 2 minutes, they're on your computer, either showing you what the problem was or fixing the problem that they identified. Prior to moving to DX1, there was really no accuracy of our online inventory. We didn't load anything with VIN numbers or stock numbers. That wasn't a possibility. We had to physically go out and find a company that would load bikes onto Craigslist for us, which Craigslist is a huge platform for selling nowadays on the dealership side. However, we could not integrate that with our system. It was not possible. With DX1, it's possible and it's quick. It's great that DX1 pushes all of our units live instantly. If we sell a unit, it instantly comes off, so we're not getting phone calls off of stale units. There's 8 dealerships in the Phoenix area that we have to compete with. All of them have a much larger marketing budget than we do. But with DX1, I can instantly change pricing. I can have 400 units touched in probably a half an hour. And that's been huge with DX1.